Hello again. Today's day to strip all the paint off this old wagon. So we're going to see how it looks after we done that. Hopefully it's a successful story. I'm going to use Dura strip today. Okay. Oh shit. My. Okay, this will be difficult. Let's see how we can manage to do this. It will be a trial and error now. Fairly thick this stuff. Maybe I must throw it out in a bucket or something. Give it a few swipes. I think I'm gonna throw a lot out in a bucket. This will be difficult. Okay, yeah, I've got a few this stuff going out in a bucket. Oh, it starts working. Look in there. According to the instructions, you need to take use a scraper to scrape all the old paint off. But I think that will be a task that will not be easy. So I think I will rather use my pressure water sprayer and see, maybe that will spray it off one time. Do the other side later. Let's tackle it from the bottom, from the top first. I'm gonna do it in two batches. First top, then get all the paint off, turn it around, and do the other side. Definitely working. I think it will look very much better with this old crap paint on. I'd rather put a good stain on or something. Not paint it again. There comes some red paint out. It seems it, if it was green and red at the point. It will be two videos on YouTube, so after I've uploaded the first one, I would appreciate any tips to do this work, because I'm not a woodworker or timberman or whatever. Said it will, according to that instructions, take about 15 minutes to loosen up all the paint. I think it will be a success story. And yes, I didn't use gloves, I realize it now, so that's maybe the first wrong point. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it now, and then I'll proceed with this pressure washer and see if it had, if it helped in any way. Right, I'm gonna pause now for 15 minutes. Hold on, so long, thank you. This is about now after, say, 5 minutes. It looks like this. Now for a few more minutes. Okay, this is now about 10 minutes. Start looking like business. Got my pressure washer ready, so it's about time to spray off that old paint. And while we're waiting under this tree and the bags, there is my Lister D and the power generator, still waiting for restoration. It's a scarce top type with a radiator, so this will also be soon be on YouTube for restoration. Okay, I think I'm gonna spray it now with the pressure washer. I'm gonna end this video here as part 2, and then start part 3 with the spray action, to see if I can get rid of all this old paint. Okay, so far, thank you for watching.